Jack's been sly to Talia about everything, and yet she still believes in him?
So much so she gave him $50,000 of her own cash to help him escape.
Yeah, and screwed us over in the process.
Love is a powerful emotion. Looks like a drug on your brain.
So how do we sober Talia up?
By showing her exactly who she fell in love with. I've been digging into George Malone, the alias Spence used to scam Sharon a decade ago. Turns out, the real George Malone was born in 1928. Spent his whole life in Providence, Rhode Island, until he disappeared 12 years ago. Malone's home caregiver was a person of interest in his disappearance.
That's Spence. His real name is Arnold Russo?
Yes, and he had a reputation. Several of his elderly patients accused him of stealing.
Let me guess, he disappeared along with Malone.
Only to resurface in Houston a few months later.
So Spence kills Malone, and he steals his identity.
Then moves thousands of miles away, where he starts a more profitable racket, conning young women.
This gonna be enough to convince Talia?
Maybe. I think it's time we bring in the big guns.
105, 107, 109. Molly said her yacht is in slip. 111.
I think you mean Sharon.
Whoever it is, we're too late.
I'll call Sam.
What are you two standing around for?
What'd I say? He's always watching. This is definitely not your houseboat.
Borrowed it from one of my neighbors.
Let's go get him.
You look good, Sharon. Powerful.
That's the gun pointed at your head, jackass. Let's go.
You know, if you wanted to see me, you could have just reached out.
I'm surprised you even remember me.
I could never forget you, Sharon.
Right there. There, 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I see Sharon and Spence.
What's happening?
Actually, she's got a gun on him.
And not a day goes by that I don't think about you.
Shut up, George.
Remember when your car broke down in Galveston Island? We spent all night with the top down, gazing at the stars.
Yep, nope, definitely not just talking.
We don't have much time.
We don't need much time.
I said shut up.
Hey! Okay, what do you want? Money? I got a whole bag of it, and bank accounts, too.
I stopped caring about the money a long time ago.
What do you want me to say? That I lied to you, cheated you?
That's a start.
Don't pretend that you've got no part in this. You were perfectly happy living the romance novel tragedy you always dreamed of.
So now you blame your victims?
NCIS, reporting your vessel!
Those are the cops, Sharon. How do you think you look with a gun pointed at my head?
Federal agents!
I'll tell you how. You look crazy.
Don't call me crazy!
He's not worth it, Sharon.
This woman's trying to kill me.
Shut up, George.
Come on, Sharon, let us take it from here.
Drop the weapon!
Listen, George isn't my real name. I'm actually OSP on a deep cover mission. I can't say more.
Really? Because I'm all ears.
Screw you, George!
Wait, what are you doing?
No!
Didn't anybody ever tell you that money often costs too much?